fire them. All right, here we go. This is set number two now. And for clarification's sake, Rush gonna be starting up north and their opponents run down south. So, the tank lineup from both these teams, look at that. Four IS3s coming out from Rush. Wow. Actually, did they go with five IS3s?
No, it wasn't Rush.
So I remember one team went with five of them.
Yeah.
That was crazy. It's right next to the craziness level of five AMX-13s. Do you remember that? Or even the four AMX-13s plus Loran 155.
And the five T69s we saw today as well.
Yeah.
From PP Super Friends earlier.
So usually those five of the same tank lineups really not working out. But maybe since, you know, Rush only went with four of them, it could work out for them. But look at this, an early move coming out from Rush right now. They are pushing. They are in this center...
So are Run, though.
Yeah, central city area.
So are Run. They didn't dare, like, press to the north, to that trapeze square thingy, because they knew their opponents would get there first. But I'm really liking the position of the Scyther here.
Yeah,
because he's preventing surrounding maneuvers here from the western front.
Oh, but look at HLCH taking early damage here. Yeah. He's taking even more. He is trading some onto Rumaldir.
Yeah, but help is along the way now. Help is along the way.
And Keith.
Help is along the way. Rumaldir is going to get out of there, but he's blocked. He's blocked by his teammate. Rumaldir is going to go down because of his teammate. That's really sad.
Oh, no.
That's really sad. Rumaldir is going to go down.
Wow.
Just because Horse of the Apocalypse was blocking him. That's really unfortunate.
Could be bad.
I think they do trade there, but
actually no. Run actually losing two tanks already.
Yeah, they tie it
three.
Now.
Three tanks.
They tie it now, but...
It's not tied. It's a huge advantage going in favor of Rush right now. So Rush actually coming out on top of that.
A lot of their tanks are really low, though. But it does give them an overwhelming advantage. I mean, that's a given.
Yeah, I mean, Rumaldir definitely, he shouldn't have gone down there.
Yeah,
it could have been a more decisive win coming out from Rush here, but... I mean, overall, their push was just too good to counter, honestly, coming out from Run. They completely went to the way western side of the map. Plus, they went down, you know, straight down the middle city. And then they also had a couple tanks around the, more towards the kind of eastern side of this city area. So
yeah, and look at that. Oskio here is going to get, he gets finished off. So it's only like Dovokaith right now. And he's going to go down right here.
Oh, he might get lightsaber before he goes
maybe,
down here.
Maybe, yeah, he does get lightsaber, but that's about all he's going to accomplish. He's facing like two tanks.
He goes down.
So now it's all down to those T1s that are actually trying to rush the base right now.
Yeah, going for the base here. Forever Baby. Forever Baby goes down.